All right. Hello, everyone. This is Shad and Sperone, and we are back flying over the African Canyon. We'll try Michaelina off the bat. Didn't do great the last time at it, but let's see if we can improve that. So let's just go and take on that airfield. So not worry about too much else. You know, we can raise ourselves up here. If we get above some of this. Or at least out of everyone, hopefully out of most people's notice anyways. SM79, what is that? I'm so familiar with that model, so I don't know what I'm getting put up against. If that's fighter cover or if that's another bomber inbound towards us. With that airfield. There's where we're kind of looking at bombing. There we come. It's a nice stretch down this airfield. One, way, two, three, four. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Base damage. More base damage. More base damage. And more still. Awesome, you guys. Start. Start our turn here to make the second pass. This take a while to get this puppy turned around. This is really... pushing this way over. This is not helping. I'm already way off. The gunner and the pilot's knocked out. They got way too close in there. So, alright, well, let's go do some dogfighting, I guess. So, the thing about bombers, you gotta be patient with them. So, I was only about half as patient as I needed to be in that last turn. Where? Let's see anything on my screens. So let's just go and take out this column, I guess. If there was anyone up there, I think I'd see him at least on my radar. Stop doing that. Yeah, it looks like the guy who's probably attacking our base. Oh, that looks like a blue. Oh boy. Yeah, this is probably going to be determined before I get back in. So, don't care which aircraft I'm assigned, just get me back in if possible. Nope. Third place on the team. I don't know if, what that says about. This was the was a victory, so let's get that going for us. No aircraft, only one ground unit. A ton of TNT dropped on their base, and 10 hits overall. So yeah, not too shabby. And let's see what we got here. Well, if we finish up. Give some upgraded turrets, we can close out this tier of stuff. So, for that, and purchase some upgraded bombs. Yep. And that looks like about it there. So, alright, well, thanks so much for watching, guys. I will see you all next time. Bye.